Despite extreme cold, this group of hardy souls is out on an adventure.
One of the great things about birding is that there's always something interesting to look at. Yeah, mornings tend to be better just because, you know, the birds that have survived the night are really active and looking for food.
Members of the Piedmont Bird Club say it's the perfect time to do a little bird watching.
Oh yeah, there's the bald eagle there. What is that?
The extreme cold has formed a layer of ice over all but the largest bodies of water.
So this time of year, when we have very cold weather, it's a very good time to get out to the larger lakes, and you can find a lot of interesting things that might be hidden the rest of the year.
They don't have any choice. This is the only place they've got to go, so that opportunity is rare as hen's teeth.
And even more extreme weather in northern states has driven some species of birds farther south than they normally would have been seen.
So there's an opportunity for people in Greensboro and the Triad to get out and see more of them.
Some of the more rarities make it more interesting, and that keeps us out here in the cold weather, you know, chasing things that are less common.
Look closely and you'll see a tundra swan among the flock of gulls here at Lake Townsend. A large variety of colorful ducks have gathered here too. For these people, it's an opportunity they are taking advantage of.
Because you'll never see that aggregation of different species of waterfowl again, probably, unless these conditions develop.
For them, foul weather is something they look forward to.
Okay, we're gonna go get the coffee ready.
In Guilford County, looking for Roy's folks, Chad Tucker, Fox 8 News.